Sandra, thanks. And new at 6, a 61-year-old man now charged with first-degree murder after the death of his girlfriend. Yosef Veal appeared in front of a judge today in Peoria County. He's accused of killing 58-year-old Tanya Fuller at the Lexington Hills apartment complex over the weekend. Police say Fuller had over 30 lacerations, bruises, and fractures on her jaw and teeth. A hammer and knife covered in blood were found in the apartment. Veal's next court case is scheduled for April 18th.